Heyman's being placed away. Hilaria, our favourite, box five. Green light goes on. No more bids, thank you. We're set to go in the Bunyip race nine. Ready. Away. Hilaria midfield. Worse than midfield. Needs some luck. In the meantime, there's a charge out wide. Smoking Gem showed speed, but kicking underneath it was Avatar Halo, who pushes through. On the inside behind those was Spring Meets and Coffee Boy. Right out the back, the favourite Hilaria's got major problems. Very wide around the turn is Tim Riggins, but another one for the late mail. Avatar Halo wins easily. Second, Smoking Gem. Third placing, John Bob Tyson, I reckon, in front of either Tim Riggins or Coffee Boy in a photo for fourth. Then in turn behind those was Secret Sound, always well back was Spring Meech, and Hilaria was around 15 lengths away in last placing, time around 23.30. Late mail followers are having a ball. Bit of value about that one. Got out to $12 on the fix just before the jump. And it's two from seven and four. 274, the judges' numbers. Fourth goes to six, 274 and six. 4 3/4 lengths, the winning margin. By 1 3/4. 274 and six, Avatar Halo on the tote.